work-life balance has to be measured over reasonable periods of time rather than day to day. Because if you're cranking on a project or you're immersed in a situation happening at home with your family, that's your priority for that period of time. It is incredibly important to have a vibrant professional community as well as a vibrant personal